I'm an evil seed in the day I sleep and the night fly. G-A-Z-E and my E-Y-E's and you might die. I'm a horn dog, got a lot of that porn, y'all. Warned y'all, I was straight born raw like Orenthal. But I'm way worse because he was cornball. I remember keeping him in my dungeon with a leather suit and an orange ball in his mouth. I had some foreign bras in his house. How did they get twisted and torn claws when in bouts? 9 inches that I stuffed they darn drawers in his couch. For now I let him suffer in the morning, all them is out. I have a devil's haircut in my mind, that's why I be sucking blood and busting nuts in my rhymes. I'm horny, so don't ignore me if you semi-find me. And Gordy Prozac love orgies and we in our prime. And we
can't hide the hole, and almost hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuss with the hole, then you'll get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Can't hide the hole, and almost hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuss with the hole, then you'll get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Schizophrenic thoughts spin around my mind, sort of like rotisserie. Spitting this wicked ministry to the beat of this Rebeck symphony. What a scent for me, separated by 6 degrees of grief for centuries. And hatred engulfs my sensories like howling screams from penitentiaries. This perpetual cycle of depression and tension remains bottomless. And my psychologist said suicide may be the only option out of this. And while the name Prozac and insane seems to sustain synonymous, one half of me wants to engage in the fame while the other half subsides anonymously. A vigilante who sends deadly packages through the mail, confusing law enforcement agencies because I write death threats in braille. With somewhat of a god complex, sending ARFs to the depths of hell. I warned you, you were forewarned. I witnessed thy horns unveiled. I'm taking you on a hell ride, so grab them safety belts and fasten them. Through the screams of tortured souls and eternal flames crackling, refusing to reap what you sow and wanna stop this all from happening. This madness will continue until all of Strange goes platinum.
Can't hide the hole, and I won't hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuss with the hole, then you'll get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Can't hide the hole, and I won't hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuss with the hole, then you'll get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
I'm in the desert sands of Bethlehem, trying to get Jesus to bring Mary in the manger and molest the lamb. Don't check yourself on Jesus, use someone else's hand. The rest of them damn disciples, he like to have some sex again. I guess Saint Peter's receiving cause Jesus soaked his hand. Christ is an effing fag, he likes to dress and drag. But hey, I guess his dad is just as mad. God would have never had a sissy for a son, but he's regretting that. But yet we still ain't accept the fact that he's fucking his mother, and at the last supper he confesses that he's an undercover man lover. And oh yeah, heaven's whack. He don't want the light, no, I got Christ wearing black. See, I'm that devil on his shoulder. Yeah, I'm that scary fat demon that I turn all you heathens into scary cats. King Gordy the Antichrist, God killer. I am before and after Christ. I'm called the sinner, motherfucker.
Can't hide the hole, and I won't